and anxious about what might attend. As they neared the end of their journey, these immigrants were greeted by a number of overwhelming sights. Many of these same sights are visible to you today. Look at the Manhattan skyline. Imagine the awe these new arrivals must have felt as the city's grand vista emerged above the waves. For many, New York's landscape was like nothing they had ever seen before. Finally, the lumbering steamship docked in New York City's bustling port and passengers